Soldier. Jesus.
Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
Bring it, Glove. Is he gone?
You men! Grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Well done indeed.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
Suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
Wow, nobility.
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp. that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.